nobody's business what I do. Nobody's business, nobody's business, nobody's business what I do. That's where my money goes, to buy my baby's clothes. Nobody's business what I do. Nobody's business, nobody's business, nobody's business what I do. Nobody's business, nobody's business, nobody's business what I do. Nobody's business, nobody's business, nobody's business what I do. Nobody's business, nobody's business what I do. The sweetest songs belong to lovers in the gloaming. The sweetest days our days used to be. The saddest words I ever heard were words of parting. When you said, sweetheart, remember me. Remember me when the candlelight is gleaming. Remember me at the close. Be so sweet when all alone I'm dreaming. Then you said, sweetheart, remember me. You told me once that you were mine, alone forever. And I was yours till the end of eternity. But all those vows are broken now, and we will never and be the same except in memory. Remember me. Remember me at the close of a long, long day. Be so sweet when all alone I'm dreaming. Just to know you still remember me. I take my place when we're apart, dear. A sweeter smile and a love more bold and free. But in the end, fair weather friends will break your heart, dear. And when they do, sweetheart, remember me. Remember me when the candle. Remember me at the close of a long, long day. It would be so sweet when all alone I'm dreaming. Just to know you still remember me. Just to know you still remember me. in my sleep. Folks, good to be here on a Friday evening. The weather's great, and it's so good to see some familiar faces. We hadn't been playing a whole lot this last year and a half, so it's great to be out here at this legendary venue and be playing music for y'all. We're going to bring up some reinforcements here.
Which one are we going to do?
Fraulein.
We're going to do an old favorite called Fraulein. Far across the deep blue water was an old German's daughter on the banks of the old River Rhine, where I loved her and lost her, but I can't forget her. She's my pretty Fraulein. Above you, I swear that I love you. You are my pretty Fraulein. Mm-hmm. my memory wanders away over yonder to the girl that I'm dreaming of. In a moment of glory, her face appears before me, the face of my pretty Froline. Froline, Froline, look up towards the heavens each night when the stars start to shine. By them same stars above you, I swear that I love you. You're my pretty Froline.
Nice fiddling right there.
I'm so glad that they stopped having half and half at these things. That was kind of, it's nice to have water again.
Half water and half what else?
Yeah,
what else?
Let's see here. You guys got another one up your sleeve? A slow one or a fast one?
Fast one.
Fast one?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll keep you dancing here. We'll do another fast one.
Got some many dancers out there tonight. That's, keep them happy.
Can't hardly do that second part. All right.
What is it?
Yeah. Tackling him?
I got you.
Yeah, all
right.
Good old chicken
please
song.
We're going to do
a like Cajun tune.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we got We got Gina up here. We're going to get her to twin fiddle a little bit on an old Cajun classic tune called Je Le Bon. All right. Good to see those dancers out there.
Nice. Oh, yeah. In the life of the party.
Let's see here. What do we want to do?
One more fast one.
All right.
Yeah.
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 I'll join you some more in the second set.
Okay, cool. Sounds good. Call one.
Which one you want?
I call one.
Okay. Oh, that's right. Cackle and him. Yeah. Oh, gosh. All right. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Gina. Sounding good.
We'll bring her back later, yeah.
Gina Dilge, everybody, on that second fiddle there. We'll have her come back and play a few a little later. Maggie, you want to come sing one?
Sure. Come on, Maggie.
Or two. Bringing in more reinforcements here. Try an old Kitty Wells classic number here called After Dark.
Try to start singing.
And after dark, you come slipping back to me from the one who shares your name yet scorns your love. While the one who has your name from scandals free, the whole world, my darling, looks down on me.
Don't you think I have no pride or shame? Don't you care that we're the gossip of the town? Is our love to you just me a pastime love? Are you ashamed to be with me till after dark?
Here of late, I can't help but doubt your love. So many times you promise just turn to lies. And you say my love's all yours and you're all mine. I'm so tired of double talk and your alibi.
Don't you think have no pride or shame? Don't you care that we're the gossip of the town? Does our love to you just mean a pastime love? Are you ashamed to be with me till after dark? Are you ashamed to be with me till after dark?
Oh, great job, Maggie. Maggie Oakes, everybody. All right.
You want to switch to D now?
Yeah, man.
Thank you. work tomorrow?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. How many people are here for the very first time? I just saw a lot of y'all have been here before. Great. But welcome to everybody, especially those that haven't been here before. All right, we're going to do a little Friday night song, and I hope it's true for you, called I Ain't Gonna Work Tomorrow.
Try to see if we can work it up at the break, maybe.
We might have to try that.
We'll try it.
That'd be great.
Okay.
We'll have to see if we know a minor chord first.
Susie? Yeah, ma'am. All right. All right. Well, I guess I could introduce the folks here up on stage. Down here on the banjo, most folks probably know who he is. He's kind of a regular down at Floyd. Been involved with the community for a number of years and helped me over the years with my music. Mac trained him down there, singing and playing banjo. Back here on the bass is Stu Geisbert. He's going to do a little bit of singing here pretty soon. And right here playing fiddle and doing a lot of the tenor singing is Trevor McKenzie. And I'm Jackson Cunningham, and we're proud to be here tonight and just love playing at the Floyd Country Store. And we got to sneak in here at the very last outdoor gig. So they're going to start doing indoors now, but we're happy to be out here on this beautiful evening. How about we do a little Rocky Island?
No.
All right.
I don't want to do
that. No?
No.
It doesn't sound like you, Horton.
Nope. Ain't going to do it.
Stu can't stand this song, but we play it anyhow.
He said if we don't play it at his funeral, he's going to come back and haunt us.
That's right. Yeah.
Not sure how many times to hold the beat, but
you're the banjo player.
We'll just see.
Rocky Island.
Rocky Island.
Yeah, I think I lost my war on that one.
Mac was hanging on, I think, three beats there. I don't know
which way. Yeah, I don't know which way. We need to practice that thing.
Yeah, we need to.
Rehearse it.
It's Indian Forever. You want to try that one?
Okay.
All right.
Get along home.
Yeah. Second set, yeah.
Okay. Consultation going on.
Pardon us, we hadn't played a whole lot over the last year and a half. We're kind of getting back in practice.
Wednesday night waltz.
Thank you.
Yeah. Who got that violin in there? Ragtime Annie?
Yeah, man.
For dancing.
Yes, sir.
All right, we're changing gears a little bit. Get down on the A tune. Thank you.
slow, Ralph Stanley.
You want a mournful number?
Yeah, let's try it.
Okay.
Thinking of you while out for a ramble. Damn, by cold frosty stream. Sit down on a bed of hemlocks and primroses.
Appreciate y'all coming out. This is the last song for the live stream. So all the folks hopefully watching all around the world, this will be the last one. And we really enjoyed being here and enjoyed playing. We're going to end with one called Chili Winds.
Something you need out west right now.
Yeah.